Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Baby's First Slaughter. Alright, this is Chapter 5, Emergency Care. Let's get this started on hard. Let's go! Woo! Oh, cursed loading screen! Why must you horrify me so? This is more scary or scarier than anything this game has ever shown. Ugh. Oh, I should add, right in the beginning of this video, there's going to be a little bit of nudity. Just saying, because, well, you'll see. But I would just like to say this now, nudity is allowed on YouTube as long as it's not sexual. You can look it up in the terms of service. But anyway, I appear to be in some sort of glass chamber thingy here. So, that's Lexine inside that glowing tube over there, getting examined. Yeah, she's the one that's nude over there. But you can barely see anything from a distance. Just saying. Just saying. Like, yeah, she's very far away. She has... You can see as much as Mr. Frosty in my Kirby walkthrough. Let's just say that. Just a little butt, that's all. And, yeah, that's really about it for that. So, don't panic! So, how's it going? I would like to say this now, since I got the time extension on my, wow, she got dressed really quickly, holy cow. Since I got the time extension to unlimited time for my channel, that I can upload as much as I want at a time, you know, in terms of minutes, and not have a 15-minute and 30-second restriction, to sort of commemorate that event. He's still trapped in there, by the way. To sort of commemorate that event, I am going to make this all in one episode. Oh my god, Eggman! So, this chapter is all going to be in one episode. It's probably going to be like a full half hour or so. It's going to take forever and a half to upload this, but I figured, as I said, just to commemorate it, it would be awesome to upload a full-on chapter of this game. And nobody's going to come help. The infection here is the same as on the colony. And what are you guys talking about, some infection?
It's just a small infection on the crew deck.
Small? Doctor, bodies are piled up down there.
What about that vent?
So there's some sort of infection that's going on. That's why people are changing into those necromorphs or something. I don't know.
I'll go outside and override the lockdown.
No, you're still too weak.
No, I'm doing good.
Doctor, can't you give him something?
All right. Here you go.
What the heck? Hey, just get that away from me! Ow! Don't do that.
Or your vision goes.
Ow.
You should wear a suit too.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good.
You should take one of those wrong turns.
But yeah, if you don't notice that she just seemed like have everything on hand. Like, she had the shot for both Egghart and for me, just like right in her back pocket or something. I don't know. Doesn't make any sense, but I'm not gonna question it. Nope. Not going to question it. Alright, so now I've already suited up amazingly somehow, except for my helmet there. And surprisingly, I did it without very much camera shake whatsoever as well. Hmm. I guess he can get dressed really smoothly. So, we're just gonna go up through the air ducts, I guess. Alright. Give me a hand.
Eckhart, give me a leg up.
Alright, I'm in.
Sir, Doctor, Lexine's healthy. Despite the results you found?
I wouldn't let her leave quarantine if I didn't think she'd be okay.
Well, that's good. Lexine sounds like she'll be fine.
I'm fine. Even my headache's feeling better now. Don't worry about me.
Well, that's good. Alright, so now we're going into the air ducts here. You'll notice that we got the glow worm thing going here, so make sure to shake that to charge it up. And I just noticed I forgot that I turned off the Wii Remote sounds again. Oh, well. So, yeah, I don't think you'll be able to hear it anyway over the camera speaker, so whatever. And it does not project on through the TV screen's feed, you know, when I'm splitting the signal to the camcorder. Yeah, the sound never comes through there. You always have to hear that shaky shake sound for the glowworm to... Oh my god! That's unavoidable, by the way. You'll notice that your life bar does not go down. Just thought I would mention that. Just thought I would give you a scare there. And then there's going to be another one coming up in just a minute or so. Just saying as well. So, yeah, we're crawling through this air vent. We're ducking, I guess. And there appears to be a slide. Okay, looks clear. Oh my god! Ah! Do a barrel roll! Oh my god. Oh. Okay, I guess the pipe just burst or something like that. Well, everything's okay, or at least it seems like it. So, let's keep our glowworm shook. And peek around the corner. Yeah, nothing's gonna happen. This seems extremely safe. And, what's over to my right? Wait, what? You hear something? Oh my god, these you can shoot. Oh, poopers, I was a little slow there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can shoot those, but, oh, my life didn't go... Yeah, my life didn't go down at all, wow. Well, I'm not complaining. But I'm pretty sure you can shoot those, too. Maybe they're just there to slow you down? I don't know, just to scare you, maybe? And, crawling through tight spaces. Okay. We're good to go. There's some light coming down from these vents. What the heck? Ooh, gimme! Audio log! Oh, poopers! I need to... You know what? Yeah, let's just do that. Okay, now listen.
We're leaving. No one is safe here anymore. Me and Vikram are headed to the escape pod for now. I'm sorry to abandon you like this, but we don't have any other choice.
Oh, poop! Man, I hope they don't use all those escape pods before we get to them. Come on! Climb up! Climb! It's just a slope! You can do it! Climb! Go! Oh, there we go. Oh, what the heck was that? Well, anyway. Well, we're still progressing through the vents here. Not really much going on, except for these things, which we have to shoot. There we go. That was pretty dang easy. Oh my god! Ah! Where'd you come from? Woo! What the heck? I am shaking the Wii remote. Why did that take so long? Oh, well. Oh, okay. Recharge. I should say reload. Ooh, crate. Yay! Gimme. Wait, what the heck is a slowdown? Oh, flamethrower ammo. Woo! Oh yeah, I forgot that was just an illusion. So look around this room, and... Oh, what's this? Oh yeah, pulse rifle upgrade for the win. Open says me. Open says PkGam. A well-known phrase in India. Now entering zero gravity.
Now entering zero gravity.
What you want to do here is... Ooh, shoot this thing to open up that, and pull this... I thought... Oh, that thing's in my way. Never mind. My bad. You're just looking for this thing to jump onto. I believe you can jump onto other spots in this area, so you can choose your path sort of thing. And there's going to be some things attacking you now. So be prepared for that. Hello there, bats, or flying critter. How's it going? And, yeah, you definitely gotta go. You have definitely gotta go. I don't want to reveal too much about these bats here, or these flying enemies here. Because it's part of a side story, which I'll get to later. Like, there's a second story for this... Well, I shouldn't say second story. It all joins in with the same story, but... There's, like, the chapter modes of this game, you know, like, the 10 chapters of this game. And then there's, like, an animated comic form of the game's story later on, which will explain more about this game's backstory. And that's what I'm talking about, that, and they explain those flying critters a lot better. And you are definitely going to get stasis, because you're a very fast critter there. And no hits so far, looking good, and I see something crawling on the wall there, which I am going to promptly shoot. My god, this cursor is ginormous! And I guess I'm just supposed to jump right up over here, and I'm just going to do a little flip. Like that. And now I should be able to open the door and escape zero gravity. Well, not escape it. Leaving zero gravity, excuse me. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. By the way, those doors basically are loading screens. Really well-disguised loading screens. And how the heck did I miss... Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, how did I miss that weapon upgrade? I shot my, my kinesis right at it. Why, hello there. Little advert going on. And out we go. And it looks
this
like...
This is with Neil.
Oh,
you
made it.
Yes, I did.
There should be a console there that you can use to override the lockdown.
Must press button. Ooh, must open. Oh my god, what the heck happened? Ah! Hold on! Well, looks like I made it. By the way, there is a weapon upgrade over here, if I'm not mistaken, or an audio log. But I'll be back over there in just a minute. Look to your left. Look to your left. Come on. Oh wait, get this. Line gun upgrade. Awesome sauce. Line gun is awesome.
Something hit the ship. I'm alright, but the hull's breached. The console's still okay.
Open these things when you get there.
I'll try to override the lockdown.
Oh, I guess it's not here just yet. When you look to your right and something happens, grab the... Oh, there we go. Text log for the win. Remember, if you want to read these things, just pause the video. No problem. And, come on. I know I can open these things. Uh-oh. Must... solder. Must... connect... for... yeah! And... there we go. They should now be free. So let's open these things and get ourselves some flamethrower ammo. And... now look to your right. I could have swore I killed him, well, as Sam, and I also, you know, shot his head right off, so that doesn't make any sense that he's still intact, so this very well could be yet another hallucination or that dementia thing. Yes, that's Egan, by the way. The guy I shot way in the first chapter. Oh, poopers, I was really slow with that. Boop, boop, boop. I should say I was really slow with my reaction time there. And by the way, in case you don't realize, there's very little sound effects other than the gun reloading, because we're in outer space, so it's extremely quiet. There's no like air for the sound to travel through, so it's extremely dark. There is our glowworm, and it looks like we're in another tube-like tunnel. Ugh! What the poop is going on? Ugh! Well, that wasn't pleasant. I hurt my bottom. Okay, so this looks pretty safe. It's just a little air... oh my god! You're gonna get stasis just to be safe there. There we go. And once again, we've got some... at least I think... yeah, it looks like it's floating again. Oh no, it... yeah, it is floating! Yeah, there. I was right about that. Okay. You know, choose your path. I'm gonna pick the right one. It doesn't really matter which way you pick. At least I don't believe so. Both paths are about as interesting as any other path in this area. And there's a bunch of multiple paths in these vents, if I'm not mistaken. Or maybe not. I could be wrong. And I am indeed wrong. I've been wrong before. Oh well, I am human. And... climbing up these pipes like a ladder. Go up. Any day now, please. Thank you very much. And I see something that I can grab. At least I... maybe that was just some graphical issues. And I see something coming. You can't fool me, Johnson. Oh my god, you fooled me, Johnson. Oh, there we go. And now we're okay. Although I hear something going on here that doesn't sound too good, stasis! You're gonna get delimbed if you don't mind. I think you are gonna mind, but I actually don't care if you mind at all, so I guess that was kind of a misleading statement by me. And, alright, so... No, I don't think so. Gotta keep that thing going so I can see where I'm shooting. I mean, jeez. And drop through. Oh, poopers. Oh, I've seen a weapon upgrade. I seen that. You can't fool me, Cindy. Gimme. Yay! Arc welder for the win. Oh, no. Oh, it still got me, even though I stasised it. And you're gonna get stasised. Oh, there we go. And oh, no. You are gonna fall. There we go. You're gonna get your arm shot off. And you're gonna get your head shot off, I guess. I'm just kind of winging it, I guess. And don't let those flying creatures live. Otherwise, they'll reanimate things. Just saying. Again, that's a part of this game's story that I'll be going more into later. I don't want to spoil things, so I'll just leave it at that. So, there's something coming from the left there. I reanimated that guy. I should say I brought a guy back to life. Or if you call this life, so to speak. And there we go. Alright, looking good. Looks like we're safe again. Let's take a look around this room.
This isn't me.
About damn time. What you 20?
Looks like a medical ward or something. This one's gonna get broke so I can pick up its delicious contents, whatever the heck was in there. I think it was flamethrower ammo. Oh, I can't get it now. It's behind those dang tables. Poopers! I should have threw that crate somewhere else. Oh, well. Alright, we got some bloody handprints on this window here. That's pretty delightful. And, let's just take a look-see around here. What the heck was that? Man, I've got to stop drinking. What the heck? Man. I should lay off those apple martinis. Oh my god! Woo! I don't think so. Now you're gonna get shot quite viciously. And you are going. Oh shoot, come on now. I thought I killed you. Or maybe I couldn't kill you while you're off screen and you take more hits. How rude of you. And I'm gonna grab that medical pack because that'll be very helpful. Especially since I just took those two cheap hits there. So, things are looking good, things are looking up now. What is... can I open these things here? No, I guess not. Oh, there we go, I got the flamethrower ammo. Anything up there? No? No? Okay. Oh my god, what the heck. Yay! Nice seeing you guys again.
Thank God you're alright.
I could say the same thing about you. You're an incredibly unlucky lady, I have to say.
The last place I want to be. By the way, you still want to talk to the captain?
Oh, so that's the captain?
He's dead. Oh my god. How did this happen?
How do you think it happened, you idiot? Everyone's getting killed on this place. Jesus.
They all launched empty. No idea why.
Oh, I just noticed I passed the 15-minute mark, so yay.
Mr. Eckhart is right. Let's go through to ER.
Okay. Open. Oh, but it says you got a call for the opening. I was gonna say open says me, but I guess that won't work. Or if you say that, you know, to a magic. I mean, it would work if you said that to a magical door, but it wouldn't work if you just had to call someone. Unless it just means to call the elevator. But I think that's what it means, is just to call the elevator. So, yeah, ooh, gimme, yay, rivet gun upgrade, we're at max power, well, maximum power, I don't know why I said max power. So now we're in the ER.
You're still here? When was the last time you slept?
Coming up to 24 hours, I think. What am I supposed to do? I can't just leave everyone alone.
Very true, can't leave people die.
A lot of accidents on a ship this size.
I've seen a health pack over there. I'm gonna try and get that. What the heck?
That's odd. They stabilized him an hour ago.
Uh-oh. I'm not liking the sounds of that. Yes, I am. Oh no, it's not.
In the hallway. I'm gonna check on them.
Oh no 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 no! I don't think so. Ah, poopers. Yeah, you can't avoid that from happening. By the way, that guy has to be killed for the storyline. If you'll notice, I shot him perfectly. Ow. And he still managed to kill him, so... Uh-oh, he's got pants! That means he's a powerful guy. Oh, no! Oh, no. Maybe the reason why he's so much more powerful and resilient is because he is wearing jeans or something. I don't know, because, you know, jeans are a pretty strong material. Denim, you know? So, let's just take a look around this room. There was only a couple... Oh, my God! Where'd you come from? Yeah, they have to go. They definitely have to go for certain. And you're gonna get stasis because you're, like, right in my face. And you're gonna get your leg shot off, or I'll just kill you instead by mistake. And I'll take this for 1,000, please. And I thought I seen something drop over there really quick, but that was my bad. And pulse rifle and medium health right there. Might as well get my gun reloaded. Gimme. Yay. And I'm gonna throw this crate at that guy over there to knock him right off his feet. Just for the fun of it. Oh, hey, you're not allowed to rush me. Rushing is not allowed. And what happened to the lighting? Who cut the lighting? Or, I mean, who cut the wires? Or who didn't pay their electrical bill? Oh. Man, this is a multi-billion dollar operation and you still can't pay your electrical bill? Come on now, man. The electric is not that expensive compared to the rest of this operation. I mean, look how much ammunition I'm using.
Wait, I have more patients in the hallway.
I must have shot like 6 million bullets by now. What's inside here? Oh, nothing. Oh, never mind. I forgot about that. I need something for that thingy there. You'll see when I get there. There we go. See what I mean that those doors are loading screens? Oh, pay attention to these bodies here. If you look at all the bodies, can I, like, shoot that? There we go. Secret closet! I can now raid you!
Yoo-hoo!
If you... Arc welding gun, I'll take that. And I will get rid of my... No, my line gun's pretty good. I'll get rid of my... My pulse rifle, just to show off this thingy. Anyway... Yeah, that's basically what it does, that it fires some electricity like that. It's not the best gun, in my opinion. Why can't I pick that thing up? Come on now, man. Anyway, as I was saying about those bodies, if you look carefully at them, you'll notice that they use the exact same sprite for them. You know, the same bodies and the same look, the same blood, everything on those tables. They probably did that just to, like, I don't know, save some time in development, or maybe make it so the game runs smoother. Oh my god, what are you doing here? You are gonna get electrocuted. These guys are a new enemy. They are extremely annoying, because they produce those little things that jump at you. You know, those little critters that you have to shake off the screen by shaking the Wii remote and then pressing the A... No, wait, the A button's only for those flying things, excuse me. And, so they can really slow you down. Now pay attention to the body. Looks exactly the same as the other one. See that? It pays to be observant. Oh my god, I'm questioning the game logic. I shouldn't be doing that. Now the world is being destroyed as we speak. Okay, I don't question the game logic. Maybe they're twin brothers. I never thought of that before. You know, that could be the reason why. And I'm just gonna recharge this like so. You don't have to kill all these guys. You just have to fend them off. You have to survive like a set amount of time before your character backs up, just like this. And, there's my line gun. Yeah! It just bowls them right over. And, oops, I didn't want that gun. I wanted my rivet gun back for unlimited ammo capabilities. Oh, no, 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 I don't think so. Oh, I don't think so. You're not going to get me either, thank you. And I just seen someone fall right next to me there, and... Come on, cover me! Cover me! I don't think they're shooting at anything, honestly. You know, the people behind me? My gang, so to speak. It's like I'm the only one that's shooting there, even though, like, pretty much everyone on this colony has a rivet gun. Anyway, pull out this thingy, and you don't need it at all. But you can carry it along with you and throw it at enemies if you want to, just like any crate. And what happened to that guy now?
Let's move. There's a security station that way. Go.
Wait for it. Open. Open. Gimme. Gimme. Oh, I wanted to carry that thing with me. Aw. Can I grab it? No, I'm just gonna walk right through it. Dang it. Alright, let's see what's around here. Looks like a subway. Oh, that reminds me. Where the heck did I leave my subway sandwich? Oh, poopers. I've been looking all over this place. I've gone on the Ishimura, the colony, all over this. I mean, maybe it's because I forgot where I left the thing because I was drinking so heavily the other night or something. I don't know. But I am really hungry for my subway sandwich, and I will search at what the heck.
I don't want to find out. Get to the security.
And I will search everywhere, the whole universe. To get my Subway sandwich, because I am freaking hungry. Alright, get ready to start riveting that thing into place. So charge up the shot with your rivet gun. No problem. Here we go! And boop, bing, boop. No problem whatsoever. Get it charged up, wait for the next thing. You are gonna get shot. You actually don't need to shoot that thing whatsoever. It just kind of tries to get in, but fails miserably.
Sir, we need to get to engineering. Our team is responding to an emergency call there.
I'll stay. If things are this bad everywhere, people will be coming here for help.
In that case, you stay with her and keep that barricade secure. Me and McNeil will go to engineering and back up your team. Good idea.
Wait a second. Are you ordering me around again?
What?
Dang it.
No.
I don't take orders from no one. I'm PkGam. I'm a rebel without a cause.
Sit here and wait to die.
Me neither.
I'm coming with you.
Okay.
Then I suppose I'm coming too. Must be nice.
Okay, Eggman.
Let's go catch a trap.
Alright, let's see what's through here. I can pick up this thingy. Yay! Oh, it's a plasma cutter. Reject. I got better guns than that. Okay, so looks like a subway sort of dealio place again.
Where's the tram?
They're on automatic schedule. It should be here. Not according to this. Look.
Attention all personnel. Tram service has been suspended on all decks.
Well, this is mighty inconvenient.
What are we supposed to do until then?
Engineering's not that far.
Wait, we're gonna walk through there? Are you crazy? Well, I guess we gotta do what we gotta do. Yeah, down the ladder we go, into the darkness, and shaky shake, doop, and I accidentally hit the B button to shoot. And here we go. To the tunnel we go. A tunnel of love. Oh, poopers. Oh, I see a guy with a glowing arm. Whenever you see something with a glowing arm like that, shoot the arm. It'll make it explode like that, which usually kills a bunch of other enemies in the area. Oh, shoot, I made a mistake on my reload. Oh, he did shoot him. Well, that was nice. I was wondering if they help you shoot the guys. The Necromorphs. Watch us. Come on, let me. There we go. Oh, he was a little bit too close there. But that's so awesome. It just blows up everything. Well, at least everything in the range, so to speak. And it really slows down enemies or just flat out kills them. So whenever you see an enemy with a glowing arm like that, just shoot it and it'll explode. It'll kill the enemy that has that explosive arm instantly too. So that's a bonus.
This all happened after we found that damn marker.
You can't seriously think the marker's responsible for this?
Oh, but I do.
This past month. He doesn't even like it.
My glow stick almost went out.
A unitologist? Certainly not. I'm just saying.
This glow stick is awfully bright. I have to say. Oh my god. Ah! And that's the end of the chapter. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this part, and I will see you guys in the next part. I hope you enjoyed this, like, 30-minute special dealio thing for the new extended time limit of my channel. See you around.